In this problem, it is given that a balloon, which is always remains spherical, is being inflated so that its volume increases at the rate of 50 cc per second. Now, we have to find the increase in the radius when the radius is 15 centimeters. So, the balloon is always spherical. So, the volume of a sphere is nothing but 4 by 3 pi r cube. And also, he said that it is inflated at the rate of 50 cc per second. So, dv by dt is nothing but 50 cc per second. And we have to find the change in radius, that is dr by dt, when r is equals to 15. Now, consider equation 1 and differentiate it. If I differentiate with respect to t, it is dv by dt is equals to 4 by 3 pi into 3 into r square dr by dt. Now, dr by dt can be written as 1 by 4 pi r square into dv by dt. And let us substitute the values. 1 by 4 into 22 by 7 and the value of r is 15. So, 15 square into 50. If we simplify, then the value will be 0.0176 centimeters per second, which is option A. Now, in this problem, we have to find which of the following is incorrect statement. Now, let us look into statement 1, that is option A. A minus 2, B minus 1, 3A minus B, A is given as B minus 2, 2, 6B, and is saying that A will be 0. Now, let us equate the fourth terms. So, that is nothing but A is equals to B. And also 3A minus B is equals to 6. 3A minus B is equals to 6. If I substitute A as B, so it will be 2B is equals to 6, then B is equals to 3. And if B is 3, A is also 3. That means this statement is not correct. So, option A is true. Find the area of xy dx, where r is nothing but the region bounded by the coordinate axis and the line x plus y is equal to 1. Now the coordinate axis, this is y is equal to 0 and this is x is equals to 0, and the line x plus y is equals to 1. Now we have to find this region. Now clearly x is varying from 0 to 1 and also y is varying from 0 to 1. Now the given integral is nothing but double integral over r xy dx dy. If I consider x as 0, it is varying from 0 to 1. Now if I consider y as 0, it will vary from 0 to 1 minus x, which is xy dy dx, which can be written as x is equals to 0 to 1, y is equals to 0 to 1 minus x, xy dx dy. If I integrate, it will be x is equal to 0 to 1. If I integrate y, it is y square by 2 between the integrals and x. So this is nothing but integral x is equals to 0 to 1 x by 2. I'll take this half out of the integral, half into x into 1 minus x whole square dx, which can be written as half into x is equals to 0 to 1, x minus 2x square plus x cube. If I expand this and simplify, then the integration is nothing but half into x square by 2 minus 2x cube by 3 plus x power 4 by 4 between the limits 0 and 1. If I substitute the limits, value will be 1 by 24, which is option B. That in a factory, on an average, 20% of the bolts produced are defective. If 10 bolts are selected at random from a certain day from this machine, then he is asking what will be the probability that two or more bolts will be defective. Now, probability of defective is given as 20%, which is nothing but 1 by 5. So, the probability of non-defective will be 4 by 5. And we have to find the probability of two or more bolts defective. So, that means it could be 2, 3, 4, so on up to 10. So instead of finding 2, 3, 4, so on up to 10, it is enough to find 1 minus probability of no bolts defective minus probability of 1 bolt defective. We'll use binomial expansion to solve this problem. So 1 minus, so we are selecting out of 10 bolts. So the value of n is 10c and we are selecting 0 here because no bolts are defective, and 0.2 to the power of 0 into 0.8 power 10 minus, similar for 1 bolt, 10C1, 0.2 to the power of 1 into 0.8 to the power of 9. If we simplify, the value will come up to 0.62 4-2, which is nothing but option D.
Question is, for a basin area of 500 hectares, area is given as 500 hectares, that is equal to 500 into 10 to the power of 4 cubic meters, square meters. And unit hydrograph is triangular in shape with a base of 20 hours. Triangular in shape with a base of 20 hours. And the peak discharge, we have to find out peak discharge QP. QP has to be find out. So, if you consider the area of the triangle of 20 hours into QP is in cubic meters per hour divided by 500 into 10 to the power of 4 into 100 is 1. So by QP is equal to 5000 cubic meters per hour. So option B is correct. Is a cotton is grown in a medium textured soil with available soil water of 100 mm per meter depth of soil. If the rooting depth is 1.5 meter and the friction fraction of available soil water is 0.65, what is the required depth for irrigation applications? The required depth for irrigation applications is equal to 100 into 1.5 into 0.65, that is equal to 150 mm. So option B is correct.